Hello everyone, welcome back to Goldcrest Valley. I'm Hitman82 and I'm here with Trillian. Hello Trillian.
Hello.
And we got Rickster. Rickster. Hello Rickster.
Howdy folks.
Howdy.
Roll your R's. And we are in a Firewatch tower. See any fires, Trillian?
Oh, I see a dead tree that looks like it's about to fall over.
Oh, wow. Well, let's cut it and we'll take it. We're going to do some logging today. Oh my gosh, if I can glitch my way down
go
the
on
stairs.
The roof.
Mm-hmm. Okay,
I'm making
well,
a castle.
There's the rest of that rhyme, but it's not PG-13, so we won't say the rest of the rhyme. How about that?
I don't remember it. It's okay.
All right, well, this tree is starting to look like it's about the end of its life, so we're going to harvest it. So, how about I'll cut some trees, and one of you guys can load, and the other can run the trailer and stuffs. You guys okay with that?
Sure.
All right. Well, as much as I don't like falling uphill, pretty much gutta on this one. All right. So timber.
Back here, so it won't fall. Whoosh.
It's gonna fall on you. Ouch. Should have been short of that tractor, I would assume.
Yep.
Okay, so the next thing then is to bring the trailer up along next to it. Who's going to do that?
Which trailer?
The big trailer up there, Rick's in it. Okay. Trillian, did you want to run the loader, or do you want to do all the cutting?
I'm just going to watch.
Okay. Okay, so when...
I don't know.
Rick, maybe if you drive up alongside and go all the way up to so the front of the trailer is next to this, we can see how long it where we need to cut it. Might be the easiest way. Okay, and then you're gonna have to set your brake, and that's good enough. Okay.
We're just using the stepper, the crane on the stepper. Oh,
no.
You could use the crane on the
We got a plan. We have a plan. It's a cunning plan.
Oh, hang on, this thing.
Front loader.
Oh, I don't know. I haven't used this before.
It's a... You mean the log grapple?
Yeah.
Whoa, what are you doing? Oh, okay. I'll just...
Wondering how I'm getting in there.
Well, I'm gonna get out of the way as soon as he gets his length.
I did. Alright, so... This is now cut into two pieces, Trillian. It's got almost in half. Here's the cut right where I'm standing. So you'll want to...
Okay.
That thing on the back is just a rear weight. Here, you're using the loader.
Yeah.
There, okay. Alright, and I'm going to get the stump grinder here. We got it on the little whatchamacallit, the little Vultra T. I'll try not to grind up the log again. That was pretty funny. Oh, you can't grind up logs in 17. It's gone. Yes, you can grind up logs in 17.
Yeah. Oh, the right angle on it.
Yeah, moves. you need to tip.
Wow,
your...
it's really sensitive. Back and forth.
You need to. Yeah. There you go. Yep.
Open at the moment. I knew you had to do that. Get to it first.
Yeah, keep going.
Are you using that to push it?
Trying. No. Okay. Yeah. So you gotta kind of use the front hook to grab it. So tip it forward. Oh. I can show you if you like.
I think you were making it.
Yeah, I'm trying to get away from it. There we go. It's derpsode. You got it. Ooh, you get it. You can do it. Oops. Back up a bit. Alright, and tip it up the other way. No, the claw. There we go. I'll just tip the. There you go. you can't see anything. One of the things we're going to do on our next season is get that no collision camera. And speaking of next season.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
Oh. Okay, then.
You're killing Rick,
well,
listen.
I could have made it more awkward if...
Well, did you want to do the stump grind in here? Well, it's already done. Okay. Well, you can do the cutting if you like. Yeah, like cutting the trees down.
No,
and
I'm just going to be a camera.
Okay. I'll hop in the... Oh, Rick's got it. Okay, in the meantime, what else? I guess I can go and get the next tree cut. Looks like this is another big one right here. And like I said, don't like falling them down the uphill, but we don't have much choice here. It's not a lot of room if we leave the thin ones. I think.
Cut them all down.
No, we're not gonna cut them all
down. Get a flamethrower.
Just got the bigger ones for logs.
Flamethrower.
Flamethrower. How much money are we gonna make if we just burn them all? It's probably gonna cost us money. Okay, get another stump here to grind up. Go. Let me see here. So, where's the middle of that? Oh, first, I'll cut the end off. If I can reach the end. Don't need that. So there's an end and an end, which means the middle is somewhere in here. Yeah, right about here-ish. Good enough. Now if I do this from the other side, turn this all a bit, I can get a straight cut. There. Oh. How you doing there, Rick? Is it working okay, or is it kind of awkward?
Yeah. Camera angles are messing with me, but yeah.
Yeah, I wonder if we'd be better off kind of skidding the logs out. Don't really have a skid steer, though. Let's have a look at this shop. Forestry? Nope. I forgot about the tree cutter. Oh my gosh, what am I doing cutting trees manually for? Oh, well, it's easier in here than trying to get a tractor into the base of that to cut.
Yeah.
Oh, but it does have a hook that we can use then to move the logs around as well. Okay, so let's just cut that one. This one's already cut. And there's a stump down here to grind once the trees out of the way, the logs out of the way. Where's our next victim? Yeah, this looks like about the same size tree, I think. So drop this. We're gonna have to move the chipper and the stuff. We don't actually have anything to chip, so we can pull the chipper and the tipper.
Yeah.
We can pull them out of here, get them out of the way. Wrong we go. I'm just gonna take it down to field 12 here. The edge of field 12. Alright, next up is. I think I will grab the maybe we'll use a vulture for that. So if we get...
What else did you want out of the way? Death, or is that going to be used?
Sorry, just one second here. I'm trying to remember how to change the... Oh, okay. The Steffa will not be used. It can be pulled out of the way as well. The stump grinder will stick on another tractor. Any tractor would be fine. Or we can grind up stumps afterwards. So, I was speaking before about seasons and such. We are now looking at different maps. We're looking for a bigger map, one that's going to support bigger equipment, because we're at that point where we're ready to expand. So, we haven't picked one yet. We're still looking. But with any luck, next episode, we may be on a new map. Maybe. One thing we do plan to do is carry on some of this equipment. We'll carry over to a new farm, and the money as well, and then we'll see where we go from there. What am I looking for? That little thing you do for the saw. Tight through here. Whoops. Run that over. So good. We didn't actually. Oh yeah, I guess we planted poplars, didn't we? Didn't plant any big trees. What are you saying, Trillian?
Nothing.
Okay, I'm bringing the tractor saw over there now for cutting. Oh, then I can knock a tree down and then skid it out a little better, like in a place where you can better handle it. We just don't have the cash right now for the big for the Scorpion King. Consider getting the other one, the smaller one, but we wouldn't be able to get the bigger trees. It would only be the smaller ones. So it didn't really apply for us here. Okay, so there's a tree here that we're gonna cut. Try not to run them all down. Okay, Rick, how's it going there?
These little tapered ones are a little. You have to get them just right or they'll slide out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're buggers. And how you doing there, Trillian? You didn't run away, did you?
Nope.
Okay.
Parking stuff.
I should see where.
And like 3 minutes later, I'd be like, oh, actually, we do want that.
Well, that's how it works.
Driving into walls.
I'm not gonna start singing that song, are you? Little woo ghosts.
Oh, yeah. Nope, no singing.
So I'm gonna, don't wanna hit that rock. Oh, so many things to hit here. I'm gonna have some stump grinding to do here in a minute. The one he's working on plus this one. So I could probably use that tractor for that.
Yeah.
Actually, I'll leave this one, because as soon as I cut it though. Well, let's cut the top off. Oh, darn. Or if I cut it again, if it'll just all break in the.
Okay, what?
Well, I'm cutting firewood. Never mind. Oh my goodness. So, do you have the chipper here?
That's it, I could take the logs out one by one. Hang on.
Put them on the log trailer?
Oh, I could put them on the log trailer, yeah. I don't know if it would stay.
Alright, okay. Right. This one's cut up and ready.
I'm gonna take them to the chipper, but never mind. Be better if this works. Take them in the pickup.
Oops.
Oh.
What? Cut just from the wiggling so bad.
Oh wow, yeah. Going to be.
I believe it's pronounced Derpix.
Okay, who's singing?
Yeah, off key, it's making it all wobble. Now if we had a ramp, we'd
dangerous.
Be able to drive this right up there. Oh, actually, I'm going to set this on a bit of a slope here, and then you'll be able to pick it up better. That's my plan, anyway. Yeah, that's going to work better. We've got a stump over here now, Trillian, if you feel so inclined. It's cleared now, I'm ready for removal.
Trillian, you want to try this again?
Oh, no, it's okay.
You're sure? It's pretty fun. No, no. That's not useful.
What
are you doing?
Oops-a-daisy.
Yeah, oops. Yeah. Oops, that was an accident.
Stuck up to do things with obstacles in the way.
Uh-huh. It's beginning to look a lot like trolling. Oh, sorry, Rick. That was the singing. That's why you had the wobble. It was just it took a while for the singing to catch up. How was that one for picking up? Any easier? Yeah, I'll do the same again then. I can't reach up there to put these ones in, but I can get them over where you can get at them.
Yep, you got it wobbling again.
Oops, sorry. Missing off key. Alright, Trillian, where are we going to get the next tree? See anywhere around? One back here, maybe? Yeah.
That
this one right behind me. That one?
Clear up the dead ones. One down by the road. There's one on the other side of the fire. What do you call that again? Fire hut thing.
Oh, the
watchtower.
Fire watchtower, yeah. Okay, so that one's gonna go right at you. Oh well, not my problem.
Catch it.
Catch! Look out, Rick!
Miss me.
Oh, miss me. Yep.
That's
fine.
That's because I'm pro. What are you doing? Stop!
It's in the way. I'm getting in the way of that log that looks to try to pick up the...
Oh, did it reach it?
Yep.
It did. Oh, sorry.
It's alright. Try you, do you see how this ramp is positioned here?
Uh-huh.
That's...
Is that easier?
Instead of trying to scoop it.
Yeah.
You reach down and grab it.
Mm-hmm.
And then lift it straight up. You try to scoop it, it just pushes it along because of the dead bodies.
Yeah.
Here, Rick, I'm gonna push this one back.
Okay.
There you go. Okay, and we'll break that one in a bit. Let me see here. I don't know if we're gonna have to cut this one into three or not. I guess we could. And cut and run. Alright, there we go. Yeah, that was a bigger tree, it seems. Taller one. Alright, so Trillian, what else have we got on the go here? We're gonna push the logs over to him. Yeah, I guess we. Too bad the Vultra, like the other Vultra, the I don't know how well the log grapple would work on that little hook, but we might be able to use it for the smaller logs to move around and load. Ooh. Here you go, Rick. Oh, this one might be acting a bit derpy. There we go. So many tractors. Gonna push that one area, Trillium? Push that one down to the... so he can get at it?
Yeah. I'll wait till you've got that one to...
That's a good plan.
Pull on it.
I really like this little saw. It's pretty neat. Definitely a keeper. It's quite useful. I want one of these for my backhoe. Except I don't have a 3-point on my backhoe. Got a front loader though. No attachment points though for the hoses. Well, I guess just, oh my gosh. It must be because I'm facing downhill. Keeps rolling away from me.
Gravity.
Yeah, it's that gravity thing. It's not even real gravity, it's from some gravity.
Makes it more fun.
Oh dear.
Charlie.
Are you having fun over there?
She's wrecking the equipment. She says, I don't care, it's not mine.
She's just having fun.
Uh-huh.
Mom used to get further away.
Oh, you're waiting for the next one, Eric? I'll see if I can do this without...
I'm just watching what's going on.
Yeah, the shenanigans. You should be able to grab this one, though.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's...
Trillium, wow, it turned itself there. Oh, okay.
That's what I meant when I said wrecking the equipment, is because you're driving along and it was just dragging that on the ground. I don't think it's going to grind any stumps anymore. It's the
one that's been blade to the...
Okay, so where's our next tree? Cut another one up in here.
Where did this little top here? Stump grinder. I wonder if I could pick it up. Too heavy. It's neat.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got a kitty cat. It says, gee, I want a log too. Where are you? Oh, okay. You're trimming them. All right.
Kind of.
I found the easiest thing is just to kneel on it.
Nope.
Or crouch and run up the thing.
I know you do.
Okay. You're just doing it differently. I'll see.
It works.
Workers' compensation saw you doing that though, you'd be in trouble. Standing on the end of the log, trimming it. Alright, so you just chop off the end and cut it in half.
Well, look, the end's got a really sharp point. Mm-hmm. I don't know what happened there. What did you say?
Nothing.
Off the end and cut it in half. Okay.
Yep, I was saying just to cut the end off and then cut the log in half. Crosswise, not lengthwise. Because
okay.
I tell you one thing, it takes a long time to cut wood that way. Especially if you get a crosscut chain and you're going lengthwise.
Where's the middle here, where you're pointing?
Middle is, yeah, right where you are.
Not diving board anymore.
No. But eventually, maybe it'll be made into a wooden diving board. I think you get more to trim here, I think.
Oh, okay.
Like don't you knock that off. Oh, I'm gonna blame you for that one. That one, yep. Active trillion.
Okay. Put no more on strength. Sorry.
There we go. Don't say story. You sound like you're Canadian. But your accent gives you away.
Sorry.
You say sorry anyway. Okay, maybe you are Canadian. Scottish Canadian. Are you from Nova Scotia?
No.
New Scotland. Alright, Rick, I got another one for you. Oh. Whoa, and it's a heavy one. I'll just put it back over here in the same place. Okay. There we go. Nice and easy to get. Now this one's gonna be a pain. I'm gonna try and get it from the other side.
I might try and push it.
Yeah, I can try and scoop it instead. Trying to do it as realistically as possible. Oh.
Okay. Not worth it.
Nope.
There, go. <Come
on. laughs> Oh man. I have a cat that helps like that.
I'm helping.
Fine then. Nope, that's still not helping.
It rolls down the hill. It was your fault.
Nope, rolls down the hill. It was. I'm gonna blame that one on you.
Bad.
It is fad, blame fad.
It's only my fault when I'm not here. I've seen the videos.
Oh, I forgot they were on videos. Oh. Okay, and don't know if we got time for one more. We might. Let's have a look. Maybe we'll do one more, and then we can go and unload it, and then we'll call it an episode. How's that? There we go. Now you said there's some dead trees. So let's grab a dead tree. Come through, Rick. Excuse me. There's the dead one, Australian. Oh, there's one down there. Ooh, can I get at that with this? And I'll knock it down that way. No, I'm not afraid of the little hill.
Look. Yeah, it looks awkward.
Oh man, what a derp. That's me. Here we go. Stuck on a stump. There we go. No, don't roll down the hill. Yeah, I'm gonna watch yourself, push this up. Gonna probably have to lift it up over the stump. Nope, there we go. Okay, Rick, if you wanna Here, first I'll cut the end off, and then you can latch onto it, and then I'll, oh, Trillion already cut the end off. Is this one too long for two pieces? I guess not. So, where's the middle point?
Can you use one? Cut the end off it?
Second here. Can you use what?
The one that you just cut down, I didn't cut the end off of it.
Oh, I just looked at
where. Not on purpose.
Alright, that should. Whoops, I'll get that last branch off there. There you go. Oh, oh, you're gonna all hold the log. Well, better hold it with a tractor, not a person. You know how that goes. Actually, it's best if I just don't touch it. Here, I'll back away. Okay, and I'll grab the other one and bring it over to you.
Wow.
Heck of a stump, was it?
Yeah.
It's because it's, yeah, maybe it's dead. That's why. That's our story and we're sticking to it.
Did not want to go.
Oh, come on. I think this would be easier to use in real life. Alright, that's it. Ramming speed.
Help.
Don't think that would. Yeah, see, it just wants to run up over it. That's okay. We'll just skid it along. Watch yourself. Push it.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Coming your way, Rick.
Ooh. There.
There you go. Well, I wrecked the blade, but I don't care. Ooh. Alright, so once that one's loaded up, we'll sell it and we'll see how much money we got. And then we're going to call that an episode, and even it might possibly be a season. And then we'll be on to a new one with a new map. A bigger map. Definitely bigger map with bigger equipment. Okay. So, I'm gonna pull us off to the side here and hop in the tractor and get ready to haul it away. Oh, the logs look like they all fit pretty well. But as well as I've seen on real logging trucks.
How many trees was that?
Four, maybe? Five? I don't know. Have to watch back and see. Don't recall. Okay, so it's these two. Just figuring out what I have to press there to get the things to lash on. Whoops. Looks like we could take even more trees here, this trailer. How's it for the weight on the back, Rick? Have you had any tippy problems, or is that weight adequate?
Nah. Yeah. We haven't been tipping at all.
Wheel weights even, and that big weight on there.
Even doing crazy things like having a log up here rolling, you know, going sideways on the hill, which you wouldn't do in real life.
That's a lot of weight. Fine. That big silage weight. Okay. Tilt stops rolling. It's gonna stop rolling. There we go. Everything's lashed down. Alright, let's see how much money we're gonna make here. Any guesses? You at home, you can guess too. Actually, put it in the comments before you watch the rest. Let me just see. We'll have to leave you to police yourselves among who's going to watch the rest of the video and then guess when they see how much. We'll have to go on the honor system. Put your guess in, whichever view you're watching. How much money are we going to make on this load? So, Trillion and Rick, you guys have guesses?
No idea. I hadn't told the log yet.
I'm gonna guess 30,000.
On the whole trailer?
Mm-hmm. I'm probably way under. The worst part will be we'll get there and we'll forget to look. And we'll end the episode and be like, we'll be all finished and like, oh, we forgot to see how much it was.
Go back and work it.
Oh, has anyone doubt it could happen?
14,741.
Did you look to the end of the video to see that?
At the moment. No, that's what the money is at the moment.
I thought that was your guess.
So, it might show up in the finances. Gold would. Zero for today so far, so. See.
Yeah, that'll be easier than mathing it. What did you do with the two little pieces of wood?
Two little pieces. Oh, I threw them on the pillar. That you
they're on there somewhere. Off. Oh, I see the one in the mirror.
Near the front. Yeah.
Yeah, I see it. Boy, this thing is heavy.
More stumps.
Should have loaded them on the train.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah, then we wouldn't have had to buy the trailer.
Need another video.
That's okay. We want to get the big trailer. Okay, coming up on it. Oh my gosh, and I don't remember which point was the sell point. I think it was down at the end there. Okay, 14,700. How much are we gonna get here?
45,000.
It's still going. I got logs flippy doodling around and.
Oh yeah.
It's derping. Still haven't seen any money yet. It's making lots of noise.
I can hear money, yeah.
I didn't know we couldn't get the logs off here. Is there another place to dump them? In the water or something?
I don't know.
This is not how you do it in real life, by the way.
You can maybe put them in the water, I really don't know.
Well.
Question marks back on. It come up. Yep.
Rick, we're gonna need the tractor down here to unload the truck.
Best thing. Can you not stop really, really fast?
Not in this, no.
They're sort of working their way towards the back.
Yeah. It should be done by the time he gets here, because that's how it works.
Yeah.
Wow, there must be an easier way of doing it than this.
Go faster. Break. Faster. Oh, there's some money.
I can't remember what my guess was. What was it? Like 15,000 or something?
30.
What did I say, 30? Well, they're slowly going. Oh my gosh. This is so dumb. Why in the world can you not just unload by driving into the sell point?
Oh, you didn't latch them down.
I did. I unlatched it once I got here.
Oh, okay.
There we go. It's starting to go. Rick must be almost here.
Oh, it run over.
One more.
14,770 so far.
Here goes one of your little pieces.
15,000. One more bit.
There we go.
Yep.
Now, is there any little pieces on the ground here? Make sure we get rid of those too. Don't see any.
It's all gone.
Excellent. So we made what? Oh my gosh, that isn't 14,000.
18,467.
Well, then, not a lot for that amount of work. But then again, it's a little more realistic than before. You know, coming down here and get like 60 or 70,000 for that amount of trees is kind of silly. So I'm kind of glad of that. All right, well, there you go. Rick must have just about been here. Am I right, Rick?
Yep.
Well, we knew that was going to happen, didn't we? Alright, well, thanks everyone for joining us for our logisode. It's a little bit extended, but oh well. And hopefully you did okay on your guesses. Hopefully you posted some guesses.
Sorry, why not?
Yeah, better than our guesses. And we will see you next time, maybe even on a new map. So, say goodbye, everybody.
Yep, I'll just get the eggs to take with us.
Okay.
Our journey to the new map.
That's good.
Yep, thanks for watching.
See you later, guys.
Bye for now.